Do you think we're going to give them bread?
I've got enough for six budgies, proper cloth fish.
You've got budgies, have you?
And a dog.
And a rabbit.
I used to breed budgies.
Yeah, so did Doc Stash.
Can I get a wee bit, Joe?
Oh, you want
any? Did they come up to you? You feed them.
Come on, baby.
Should be
in
the river.
The river's close enough, eh?
It could be
less.
How many swans have we got? How many swans?
They're not
fans, they're
like
five still. Want to have legends? Imagine if they'd been in the back garden.
They're
probably blown away. Think they'll come over and stick it out of your hand? I did that. You know Duddingston Pond? Mm.
We've got swans.
They've got like razors. Like,
oh,
it's like, you know, you put your hand on your
greater.
There you go. That was a good one. One more.
Hey,
there you go.
No, I'm not going to ask Daddy to build a pond in the back garden for the duck.
I love that.
I used to go to school where I get all that. I had an old cast iron bath full of water and two ducks.
I used to have pet ducks.
I'm sure when I do that, I think it's a couple of ducks. I wonder if it's still
got a boot. Yeah, that and Formula One. Racing car.
I'm just hearing all the seeds the parrot did.
Oh, yeah. It. Parrot doing well?
Oh, it's doing great.
You've got a parrot?
No.
But there's a